RC Chaser, and this is Dave, Mr. Dave Edwards. Hey, can you tell me what's going on with the competition?
So today I'm the event director, which means I get to help run the contest. I'm not flying today, but I'm helping out keeping things running smoothly. This is control line combat. It's a form of air-to-air combat or dogfighting, and the pilots have four-minute matches. So we start the planes up in the air at 4 minutes, and in that four-minute period, they're trying to cut the tail of their opponent. They get points for every time they cut the opponent's tail, and they get points for every second that they're in the air. At the end of the period, we score them up and decide who won. In some cases, it's very obvious, and in some cases, we have to be very careful with how the scoring works in order to ensure we pick the right pilot to win. The way the match starts is we give each pilot 30 seconds to start their engines, and then I'll give a signal. I'll do a countdown, and when I drop my arm, that's when the match starts, and they have 4 minutes. They start out by flying level, and as soon as we give them the go signal, they start to fly combat and looking for that cut. And those cuts get them the points, and the airtime gets them the points. For every second that you're in the air, and 100 points for every time you cut the streamer. There also are some penalties if you do rules violations. Most of those are related to safety or to other procedures. But in most cases, it comes down to the pilots getting cuts and the pilots being in the air.
Thank you.
I am CL Chaser.